Mountain Lion Stadium on the University of Colorado, Colorado Springs campus, right here in Olympic City, USA, for today's RMAC lacrosse matchup, featuring the visiting Fort Lewis College Skyhawks and your UCCS Mountain Lions! And now, let's meet the starting lineups for both teams, beginning first with the visiting Skyhawks of Fort Lewis College. Introducing first, a midfielder, number 2, Cabrietta Abadesa. An attacker, number 5, Haley Dosti. An attacker, number 8, Mickey Brown. A midfielder, number 12, Ellie Martinez. A midfielder, number 15, Sydney Janassi. A defender, number 18, Samantha Rogers. An attacker, number 19, Phoebe Ramirez. A defender, number 21, Allie Elliott. A defender, number 23, JoJo Lutz. An attacker, number 24, Valerie Garcia. A midfielder, number 28, Kaylin Van Zandt. And the goalkeeper, number 31, Jamie Lang. The Skyhawks are coached by Ashley Travis. And now for the starting lineup for your UCCS Mountain Lions. Introducing first, a 5'8" senior defender from Flower Mound, Texas, number 1, Avery McDavis. A 5'5" senior defender from Lakeville, Minnesota, number 9, Catherine Carson. A 5'7" sophomore attacker from Lakeville, Minnesota, number 16, Brielle Bannon. A 5'6" sophomore attacker from Gilbertville, Pennsylvania, number 18, Ali Shell. A 5'11" freshman midfielder from Centennial, Colorado, number 20, Ashley Rice. A 5'10" junior midfielder from Centennial, Colorado, number 21, Megan Rice. A 5'10" junior midfielder from Plymouth, Minnesota, number 23, Ava Goodnature. A 5'6" sophomore defender from Savage, Minnesota, number 24, Kendra Knudsen. A 5'7" sophomore attacker from Los Angeles, California, number 27, Sydney Ann Miller. A 5'6" sophomore midfielder from San Diego, California, number 28, Jesse Ackerman. And a 5'6" senior goalkeeper from Lakewood, Colorado, number 36, Madison McGuinn. The Mountain Lions are coached by Melissa Rausch and assisted by Claire Callio and Annalise Carr. the officials for today's contest, as assigned by the Rocky Mountain Athletic Conference, are Melissa Bailey, yes. Allison Bailey, and Caitlin Laveridge. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you all please rise, if able, remove your caps, and face the flag as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Second rep!
Yeah!
Skyhawks goal by number 2, Gabrietta Abadesa.
Thank you. Trevor says hello.
Yeah.
goal by number 4, Julia Hedrick.
Thank you.
Timeout taken by UCCS.
Yeah!
2 minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes remaining. By number 4, Julia Patrick, her second goal of the game. Brietta Abadesa, her third goal of the game. Thank you.
Grace Martin.
Yeah!
recessed to number 9 of the Mountain Lions, Catherine Kosak.
That was a terrible call.
Yellow card has been assessed to number 19 of the Skyhawks, Phoebe Ramirez.
Go, Femi!
Go, Femi! Nice.
Skyhawks goal by number 2, Cabrietta Abadesa, her fourth goal of the game.
Back to the back. It's
Oh,
Skyhawks goal by number 5, Haley Dosti. Assist by number 2, Cabrietta Abadesa.
Thank you.
yellow card has been assessed to number 18 of the Skyhawks, Samantha Rogers. Assist by number 4, Julia Patrick. green card has been assessed to number 12 of the Skyhawks, Ellie Martinez. Correction, no green card has been assessed to number 12 of the Skyhawks. Number 12, Ellie Martinez. Yellow card has been assessed to number 12 of the Skyhawks, Ellie Martinez. This upcoming Saturday, March 30th, as they host CSU Pueblo with a start time of 1 p.m. Thank you all for your attendance and continued support of Mountain Lion Athletics.